Now, if you've got the 7-seat X-Trail, you're probably wondering how they fit the spare wheel underneath. Well, you can flip this panel off, pull these two cords up, lift this panel out, and there you go.